killing!
Impressive. They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Yeah.
I see. There's a trick to getting out of here. Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused. That pillar's in the way, but I think we can knock it over.
Next. Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
Do.
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together? I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. We need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Thank you.
show you one.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Thank you.
careful. I saw something.
You grab it.
Roger. I owe you one. Use this.
Take it.
Roger.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they'll notice us.
I guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible. Thanks.
Jill might be here.
What have they done?
From all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Something's up!
Damn it. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Guillermo. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.